Hello student, myself Deepak Mahale from Department of Mechanical Engineering. In this video, I will teach about design of shaft. After completing this video, student will able to understand what is shaft and types of shafts. Now we will see introduction of shaft. Shaft is a rotating machine element which is used to transmit power from one place to another place. Shafts are usually cylindrical or circular cross section. Power is delivered to shaft by tangential and resultant torque set up within the shaft. In the figure, we can see that Ft is the tangential force and capital T is the torque induced in the shaft when it is rotating by means of motor or any other machine. Therefore, the torque is given by capital T is equal to Ft into R. Small r is a radius of that shaft. Due to applied torque, torsional shear stress is induced in the shaft. To transfer the power from one place to another, various components such as pulleys, gears are mounted on the shaft by means of key. Means half part of key is inserted into the shaft and half part of key is inserted into the coupling, which is connected to the motor or any other machine. Shaft is subjected to bending moment due to mounting of pulleys, gears, sprockets. Due to bending moment acting on the shaft, bending stress is induced in the shaft. While power transmitting, shaft are subjected to bending moment and twisting moment simultaneously. Hence, the bending and torsional shear stresses are induced in the shaft. Shafts are usually solid in cross section. Sometimes hollow shafts are also used to transmit the power. Hollow shafts has higher torque transmitting capacity than the solid shaft of same weight. That is, hollow shaft are having higher torque transmitting capacity than the solid shaft of same weight. Hollow shaft has higher torsional as well as lateral rigidity than the solid shaft of same weight. In the figure, we can see that a solid shaft cross section and hollow shaft cross section. Hollow shaft are lighter in weight than the solid shaft for same torque transmitting capacity. Now we will see types of shafts. There are mainly four types of shaft. In that, first is transmission shaft. Transmission shaft is used to transmit power from one point to another. That is, from source of power to the source of absorbing device. For example, electric motor is a source and water pump is a absorbing device. It supports transmission elements like gear, pulleys, sprockets. The examples of transmission shafts are line shaft, counter shafts and overheaded shafts. In the figure, we can see that on the shaft, two gears are mounted. That is called a transmission shaft. Next is spindle. A spindle is a short rotating shaft which forms an integral part of any machine. It is used in the most of the manufacturing machines like lathe machine, drilling machine, grinding machines. In the figure, we can see that the drilling machine having a spindle to mount a drill. Next is axle. An axle is a non-rotating element. It supports a rotating elements like wheel, hoisting drums, which is fitted to the housing by means of bearing. But axle does not transmit any torque because it is stationary. It only supports the wheel. In the figure we can see that an axle which is holding the two wheel rims of the vehicle. Next is machine shaft. It is an integral part of machine itself. Example of this machine shaft is crankshaft. Crankshaft is used to transmit the power from piston and cylinder assembly to the wheels of the vehicle. That is used to transmit the power. These are the types of shaft. Now stop the video and think about differentiate between shaft, axle and spindle. Note down the details of difference in your notebook. Now Play the video and see the answer. Shaft. Shaft, it is a rotating element transmitting power from one place to another. Axle, it is a non-rotating element which does not transmit power but holds the wheels. It supports the rotating element. And spindle, it is a short shaft giving motion either to the cutting tool or workpiece. In second difference is shaft, it is subjected to torque, bending moment or axial force. Axle is only subjected to bending moment. And spindle, it is subjected to torque, bending moment or axial force. Example of shaft is propeller shaft. Example of axle is front and rear axles of vehicles. Spindle is used in a drilling machine, milling machine, also in a lathe machine. This is the difference of shaft, axle and spindle. To summarize this video, we have seen what is shaft, types of shafts and difference between the shaft, axle and spindle. In the next video, we will see what are the formulas are required to design the shaft. Thank you.